a smooth, tube-shaped tool called a speculum will be inserted into your vagina and used to open the walls of the vagina so that your cervix can be seen. A soft brush is then inserted through the speculum to your cervix. The brush will rotate a few times to collect the sample. The brush will then be washed in a specimen pot, and the pot will be sent to a lab for testing. Remember, you are in control and can stop the test whenever you want to. You can ask to lie in a different position or ask for a smaller speculum if the standard size is uncomfortable.